Fire destroyed a home at 2262 Skyline Pines Drive in Suamico Monday morning after spreading from an attached garage. Homeowners discovered the flames in their two-car garage at around 10:30 a.m. No one was injured, but the fire still blazed on more than 2 hours after beginning.